Water is the foundation of civilization. Great civilizations have great water systems. Water is so essential to everything we do. It's just the essential link of a society, of a civilization, of a commercial environment, of a healthy environment for people to grow and thrive and contribute to society. Business as usual just won't cut it anymore. Our utilities need a holistic and sustainable approach to deal with water supply. The freshwater supplies are either becoming more contaminated or they're becoming less available. And so it's forcing a move to look at other supplies. If water's wet, it can be a water supply. And so it can be river water, groundwater, lake water, salt water from the ocean. There's only so much water in the world. A lot of it's in ice, a lot of it's in the seas, but there's only so much water we've been blessed with. We need to deal with this precious resource in a sustainable fashion. The issues facing the water community today are very, very complex. They are so complex that no one set of groups can deal with it. So it takes an entire group of people. It takes the utilities, it takes the foundation, it takes the stakeholders of the utilities, it takes researchers, consultants, to be able to use all that intellectual capability to identify what the issues are and provide solutions to these issues. The foundation is very committed to and helping the utilities solve the issues that are facing them in terms of diversification of their water supply. Our role is to roll up our sleeves and work hand in hand with our subscribers to identify what the main issues are and provide applied research that helps them solve their problems so they can deliver a safe and reliable supply to their consumers. The strength of the Water Research Foundation is the strength of that 1,000 utilities that choose to subscribe and cooperate on research to leverage those resources. The great thing about the water community is the water community has been very collaborative, and we want to play a greater role in that collaboration. The water profession is such a noble profession because there are billions of people on the earth today. There's only a few that are involved in producing high quality water that will support and maintain human life and viability. We at the Water Research Foundation share the belief with our subscribers that ensuring a safe and reliable water supply is our social responsibility for today, tomorrow, and for generations to come.